That's not time lapse. That's really happening in real time.